Yo, what's up, everyone? It is the Beast, and welcome to the Beast On. This is my YouTube channel, and I love using it. I love doing it. I love getting content to you guys. I love being me as much as I can, and hopefully you're following along. And no matter the content you're looking for, whether it's Kane stuff, just regular sports stuff, my take on movies, my take on life, and of course, my continuing diary on my life being unemployed. I'm bringing you all sorts of content here on The Beast On, and it's really important to me that I connect with you guys, the audience. So the goal here is to get the channel up to over 1,000 subscribers. We're about at 600 right now. Once we get to 1,000, big things can happen via YouTube. In the meantime, though, I want to let you know a couple things really important because I've thrown this out before. I would love to be able to do something, and I've got big plans and big schemes, and I have ideas, and I want to put something together that's going to be amazing for South Florida as far as entertainment and content and what have you. But to get there, you know, it takes incremental steps. And so this is the YouTube channel is one of those incremental steps. Another incremental step we're about to start again. A lot of you know that myself, Harry Rothwell from All Canes, the store, and Platon, who runs procanes.com, we did a show for 10 years called All Canes Radio. And it started out as a podcast, and then it went to terrestrial radio, and now we're going to bring it back as a podcast. And here's the thing about All Canes Radio that makes it different than all of the other Canes podcasts and everything else out there is we don't try to tread in the water of the daily ups and downs of the Miami Hurricanes. We let other people do that. And there's a lot of great podcasts that do that. I was just on the Canecast yesterday, and that was a fun time. And I'm more than happy to always come on your podcast to do that. What we do at All Canes Radio is through our connections, through my connections, Harry's connections, Platon's connections, we're able to get almost any former Cane on that we want. And over the last 10 years, we have had the best of the best on. We've had Hall of Famers on, you name it, we've had them on, and we've told the great stories about these athletes, what made them great, what made the U great, how the U got great, and their take on what the current regime and current people can do nowadays. So it's really a unique show, and we're really able to get some great, unique stories out of these athletes, and we want to bring this podcast back. And so in order to do that, and in order for me to keep up this YouTube channel, and in order for me to build the Beast Media Empire, we need some advertisers. We need some sponsors. Now, there's a couple ways we can go about this. If you just believe in me, if you just believe, Beast, I know you've done it in South Florida radio for 20 plus years. You're a great brand. You might be a tub of goo, but you're funny, you're exciting, you're entertaining. I believe in you. Well, then you could just go to my Patreon page, patreon.com/BrianTheBeastLondon, and just support me. And that'd be great. But you want bang for your buck. And those of you that support me on Patreon, you're going to get bang for your buck because you're going to end up basically being investors in what is to come. Now, you want more immediate bang for your buck? Well, be an advertiser on the YouTube channel, right? You can put your logos, right there and right there. And I can put a logo down over there. How do my nails look, by the way? I had a mani the other day. I don't know. I don't think she did that great of a job. Right over there, and then right over there. We can put logos anywhere over here, and you get bang for your buck there. And then on All Canes Radio, we need your sponsors there as well. And we know a lot of you out there that have listened to the show over time, All Canes Radio, you know how great it is. And let me tell you what, for both the YouTube channel and All Canes Radio and anything else I do, we are talking very cost-effective compared to any other media buy you might make. Now, listen, you might not reach 8 billion people, but you're going to do really well in reaching the people that are targeted for your business. And I always go above and beyond for my clients. If you sign up now to be a sponsor on either the podcast, All Canes Radio, or the YouTube channel, I will drive right to your business right now, and we could do a video about your business, and I'll send it out to everybody. I'll give you your bang for your buck. I will talk you up like none other. I've got social media. I will be all over it for you. So if you are interested in just being a sponsor of either All Canes Radio, the YouTube channel, the both, we can make packages, we can do all sorts of stuff for you, then hit me up. It's Brian, B-R-I-A-N, Lewis, yes, it's my middle name, L-O-U-I-S, London, L-O-N-D-O-N, Brian Lewis London at gmail.com, B-R-I-A-N-L-O-U-I-S-L-O-N-D-O-N at gmail.com. Hit me up or find me on social media at Miami Radio Beast or connect with me on Facebook and we will get you in the mix and I will make money for you because I love my advertisers. I love my clients and I love prepping up and popping up and making their brand seem larger than life. So let's do it, people, right? Let's get together and get this done. And the best part about it is you get it now. You get in at the basement level as we're building this thing, well, you're going to only benefit as this thing grows and my eventual schemes and plans and ideas come to fruition and you're going to be in at the bottom floor and you're going to get a hell of a deal compared to people that want to jump on board later on because there's going to be bandwagon jumpers. They're going to want to get on the beast train. Is that a thing? I don't think so. All right, so that's the latest update. I'll give you more regular sports content and other stuff later, but I just wanted to update you on what is going on. As always, for everyone in my living room, which includes my dog. Can I get my dog over here? Hold on, I'm going to do this. Can we get the dog is asleep. Charlie, are you sleeping? Charlie, Cha-Cha, say hi to everyone. Okay, good. Cha-Cha's a little tired because he sleeps too much. For everyone in my living room, including my dog, thank you, people. Thank you. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.